Welcome all of you to my channel ePhysics for you. Today in this video I will discussing about some important problems of atomic physics. Here the first problem is calculate the possible angles between L and S for a f electron in one electron atom. To solve this problem, what we need to do first? Firstly, we must see what is given in this problem. Secondly, what to find out from this problem. Thirdly, which formula do we use? Here, in this problem, the given value is f electron, that is L equals to 3, where L is orbital quantum number, and for s equals to half for electron spin, where s is the spin quantum number. And what to find out? Here, finding from this problem the possible angles between L and S. Here formula used, cos of Ls equals to j into j plus 1 minus L into L plus 1 minus S into S plus 1 divided by 2 into root of L into L plus 1 into root of S into S plus 1, where j is the total quantum number, L is the orbital quantum number, and S is the spin quantum number. As we will get L equals to 3 and S equals to half, then the possible values of J's are J equals to must be L plus minus S, that is 3 plus half and 3 minus half, that is 7 by 2 and 5 by 2. Now we want to calculate the values of cos of Ls by putting the value L equals to 3, S equals to half, and J equals to 7 by 2 in this equation. That is cos of Ls equals to 7 by 2 into 7 by 2 plus 1 minus 3 into 3 plus 1 minus half into half plus 1 divided by 2 into root of 3 into 3 plus 1 into root of half into half plus 1. So by simplifying this, we get the values only half. Cos of Ls equals to half, that is the angle is cos inverse half, that is 60 degree. We will get the another values of cos of Ls for the values of L equals to 3, S equals to half, and J equals to 5 by 2 by putting that equation. Now cos of Ls equals to, we can write 5 by 2 plus 1 minus 3 into 3 plus 1 minus half into half plus 1 divided by 2 into root of 3 into 3 plus 1 into root of half into half plus 1. By simplifying, we get the value minus 2 by 3. Cos of Ls equals to minus 2 by 3. The angle is cos inverse minus 2 by 3. that is 131.8 degree. So we can write the possible angles are 60 degree and 131.8 degree. I am taking your mock test through Google form where some problem will be given. This link is given in this description box of this video. You just try to solve this problem and send to me. I will give the solution of this problem with my next video. You just check it out. Now we will be discussing about second problem. Here the second problem is the doublet splitting of first excited state 2p3/2 to 2p½ of hydrogen atom is 0.365 cm inverse. Calculate the corresponding separation for lithium ++. To solve this problem, what we need to do first? Firstly, we will see what is given in this problem. Secondly, what to find out of this problem. Thirdly, which formula do we use? Here, the given data in this problem is splitting value of first excited state of hydrogen atom is 0.365 cm inverse. What to be found out in this problem? Calculate the corresponding separation for lithium ++. Here formula used, delta T equals to 5.84 Z to the power 4 divided by NQ into L into L plus 1, where delta T is the separation and Z is the atomic number and N is the principal quantum number and L is the azimuthal quantum number. So as N and L are constant in this problem, so we can write delta T is proportional to Z to the power 4. Z equals to 1 for hydrogen atom and Z equals to 3 for lithium ++ ion. Delta T of hydrogen proportional to Z hydrogen to the power 4 and delta T lithium ++ proportional to Z lithium ++ to the power 4. From two equations we can get delta T lithium ++ by delta T of hydrogen is equals to Z lithium ++ to the power 4 by Z hydrogen to the power 4. If we put the value of Z, we will get delta T of lithium ++ is equals to 3 to the power 4 by 1 to the power 4 into delta T of hydrogen. 3 to the power 4 means 81. So 81 into delta T of hydrogen. Delta T of hydrogen is given, whose value is 0.365 centimeter inverse. So we will get delta lithium ++ equals to 81 into 0.365 centimeter inverse. By calculating this value, we will get 29.6 centimeter inverse. So the separation is 29.6 cm for lithium ++.